Going through a foreclosure or a short sale may be one of the hardest things you will ever do. For most people, losing a home is the ultimate loss of stability and security. When you have lost this much, it feels like rock bottom. But what many people don't realize is that foreclosure isn't just the end of an old life, it's the beginning of a brand new one. If you are in Canada, where foreclosure is less of an epidemic than it is in the United States, don't skip this video just yet. There are principles in this video that you will be able to apply to your overall financial health. Also, if you are thinking on investing in American real estate, it will help you to understand what's going on in the market there. Knowing the ins and outs of the foreclosure process will be excellent information for you to have as an investor. If you are in the United States and experiencing foreclosure firsthand, there is hope. In a way, going through foreclosure is a huge opportunity. When you get down to it, it's actually a chance to rebuild your life from scratch and make it exactly what you want it to be. Most people never get to do that. They are sitting in their comfort zones. A lot of them aren't happy or fulfilled, but they are scared to leave everything behind and start fresh, so they never do. A huge amount of people go through life without ever reaching their full potential because they are held back by fear. When going through foreclosure, comfort zones don't exist anymore. When the house goes, it takes comfort zones along with it. The natural reaction to that is to feel scared and uncertain. But if you are feeling that way, then you are looking at the glass half empty. You have to look at it like this. Every limitation that was ever imposed on your future is now gone. When you are comfortable, the door of possibility is locked. When your comfort zone is gone, that door swings wide open. What that means is that you are truly free for the first time in years, maybe for the first time in your life. You can make your future into anything you want it to be. You can have anything you want. The possibilities of what you can build for yourself are probably beyond anything you have ever imagined before. If you are looking to go into real estate investing, you have the freedom to create your business from the ground up. Many professional real estate investors have suffered foreclosure or short sale in the past several years, and they have come back stronger than ever. Your quality of life is going to change for the better. Everything you have ever dreamed of can literally be yours because there are no more barriers. You just need to get back at your feet so that you can start building the life you have always wanted. Definition: foreclosure versus short sale. The first step to overcoming any problem is understanding exactly what you are dealing with. So before we move forward, let us just run through some clear definition of foreclosure. A foreclosure is a legal process that allows a lender to reclaim possession of a house. This happens when a homeowner is unable to pay his or her mortgage for any number of reasons, which we will look at in upcoming video. Pre-foreclosure is the warning period before the lender actually forecloses on the house. The lender sends the homeowner warnings that the home will be foreclosed on if the homeowner continues to default on mortgage payment. Pre-foreclosure generally tend to last anywhere between 3 to 6 months. A short sale is when you sell your house during a pre-foreclosure period for less than what you owe for it. You do this with your mortgage broker's approval. It sounds like an ideal solution, and in some cases it may be. However, short sale can also be a long process. In some cases, your mortgage holder may actually clear your debt altogether. In others, you will still be liable for some or all of what you owe. You may be able to negotiate a better position for yourself during negotiation. There are also some unwanted tax implications that can come along with short sales. Even if the remaining balance of your loan is forgiven, the tax revenue agency or IRS may still consider that to be taxable income. You will probably want to work with a tax professional to determine what you will owe. In some cases, it may be possible to negotiate a payment plan with the revenue agency or IRS. With all of that said, it is still better to do a short sale than it is to go through full foreclosure. Some people hang on until the bitter end and it hurts them in the end because it damages their credit rating more than a short sale would have. If you know that you are going to foreclosure, cut your losses. Pass the house off to an investor or some other buyer. If it's not on your name by the time foreclosure rolls around, you are not responsible for it.